Okay, we've got a bit of an unboxing video. It's virtually impossible to get anything in from abroad at the moment with the virus going on. These are from a friend down south, wholesaler. Just a few boxes to keep us topped up, and thought we might as well just do a little video and you can see what we've got in here. Mainly bread and butter things, cold water, a couple of little surprises as well. Okay, let's get on with it. Some goldfish in the first one. And these are sarasses. Some schmunkins. Loads of tropicals. So you're all in a car, right?
Nice big ones.
Some nice big all in a car, right? These must be the Aquacromis, are they? Nice fish. Some more alley. It's an Aulonocara. Lively. I think this is just a box of rifts here, on the corner. Another Aulonocara. An alley. Aulonocara. I think that's it for that box. One bag of water. Mm. Nice, what have we got in this one?
Cherry barbs.
Cherry barbs. Okay, stick them up. Pelipterus. Dalhousie. There you go, just the one left. Spanner barbs. Haven't seen those for a long time. Used to call them tea barbs. Some cardinal tetras. Cardinal tetras. Pelipterus and licorice. Quite nice. Congo tetras. That's the only one I always.
Lombardi.
You looked on the back of the bag, didn't you?
No, I just know.
Checker bobs. Checker bobs. Plecostomus. Cromido tilapias. Now these were caught in Gabon. And we need to find out what they are.
We think these are Cromido tilapia mammoni kenai. They are said to have been collected in Gabon, but more likely on the Congo Brazzaville side of the border.
This is another boat.
Still not commonly imported. This one is Palmatochromis nigrofasciatus, which although widespread in the Congo, does not come over often.
That'll be interesting. I think we've got a few more arlies in here. Nice size. One more. There we go. Oh, and an Aulonocara. That should be all the long items on it. What's that one? Another one. Another Aulonocara. White cloud mountain minnows. Hi Monroy. Golden Eye Monroy. Don't need to do any weightlifting tonight. The Ancestras. These must be your red-banded garas. I've not seen those before.
The last bag to get out is
zebra danios.
This was just a small 5 box order we are tagging onto this video. This one, we think, is Hemigraphis stellifer. There were just a couple of oddities in the Congo shipment. Only a couple, but worth keeping for a breeding project. Maybe we can get them going. We think this piranha is a young rhombius, or black piranha. Difficult to give an accurate ID at this size. Quite a few species look the same at this stage. Just a one-off, but a nice fish which we sold straight away.
What are these, Bo?
We've had a lot of Congo tetra in lately. Really nice fish which always sell out fast. This last box contained all Aulonocara, tangerines and orange blotch. We have been selling a lot of these larger Aulonocaras. We now have a lot of species in our systems. We are trying to keep the price of our fish as low as we can, but fish have become expensive to bring in. Typically, importers have put an extra COVID charge of 20% on all the fish we get. Some freight rates from the Far East have gone up by 300%. The next video also features some bigger rifts coming into the fish house. We are still maintaining our fish stocks and bringing in more fish than ever. Thanks for watching our videos. Please hit the subscribe button and bell to be notified of future work.